In this video, I'll be showing you how to rotate and save a PDF document using the free open source software PDF SAM Basic. You can download and install the PDF Basic software from www.pdfsam.org. So let's open the PDF SAM software. So I'm going to click on PDF SAM Basic on my desktop to open the software. Now, in order to rotate the PDF document, you can click on Rotate. And then you need to drag and drop the PDF file into PDF SAM. So the document that I will be rotating is this document, and I will be rotating it 90 degrees clockwise. So let's drag the document into PDF SAM. The document has now been dragged into PDF SAM. I'm going to rotate it 90 degrees clockwise. We've got the folder where it will be saved in. So it's going to be saved in the folder where the file location is. And then it's going to generate a prefix rotate 1 in front of the file name. So let's run, rename, and then let's just go to the folder. So in the folder, the file rotate 1 has been created. So I'm going to open that file. And the document has now been rotated 90 degrees clockwise. I hope this video will assist you in order to rotate and save PDF documents using PDF SAM Basic. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, or you can subscribe to my channel for more project management related videos.